You know, Dano, it's no different than when you're in the lineup, right? You know.
Jack Hughes digs it out, feeds the front. Oh, what a save by DeStal! Nice. Meier scores on the rebound! Timo Meier keeps feasting on Ducks. His 14th career goal against Anaheim.
This is Kopitar battling with Heischer. Quick byfield. Over to play the puck, took a funny hop. Backhand shot, score! Eddie, you talked about Timo Meier in the open. He gives the Devils the lead just 15 seconds.
Gears it toward the net, and Stolarz makes a big save.
Puck screen in front, score! Timo Meier on it again! Tie game! Here in the offensive zone, Jack Hughes to the backhand, through traffic. Backhand score! Timo Meier! All the work done by Jack Hughes to get the puck to the slot. The Devils strike on the power play, and they've got the lead.
Here we go again. It's hard to get that energy back up.
Marino Rister off of Lenny, out in front. Score! Timo Meier does it again! The one touch in front. The feed from Palat. The Devils get a fortunate bounce. Take advantage. They've got a 2-0 lead. Out center circle for the take by Heischer. Toe drag by Palat to stay onside. Palat has the puck, finds the trailer in Meier. Score! Throw the hats!
Save, Kochetkov. Knocked down in front, another save. Marino is sent to the ice. Here's Jack Hughes. Shot, save, Kochetkov. The puck is loose. Fished out, save and in! Timo Meier.
So if you are a fan of those kinds of facts, wait until we hear from Erica again shortly. Bratt to the slot, Meier scores! Timo Meier from Jesper Bratt, and that's three straight for New Jersey. Months of the season, so it has been hard to figure these last couple of months. Luke Hughes left alone, he cranks and scores! Meier deflects it in, and the Devils lead! Here's Bratt with 30 seconds left on the power play.
Tired penalty killing unit out there for Pitt. Devils been in the zone the whole time.
It's a good play by Riley Smith, but it comes to Bratt. Jarring the save, and it's tapped in. Timo Meier does it again. Gets it high to Ehlers. It rolled on him. He fanned on it. Heischer wipes him out. Moves it to Holla. Ahead to Timo Meier. Gaping net. Meier backhands. He scores. Islanders packed in really tight here as Jack Hughes circles, still looking for a lane. Feeds the front, Meier scores! Timo Meier tips it in, and the Devils lead.
Winning 2-1, all of a sudden they find themselves trailing 3-2.
Well, we talked about those two goal scorers. If
shot to score, right back! Timo Meier has tied the game for New Jersey.